dungeons dark and strong. Farewell, farewell to ye. Macpherson's life will no be long on yonder gallows tree. There's no a man in all Scotland, but I'll brave him at his word. To see me hung, and some to buy my fiddle. But before that I do part with her, I'll break her through the middle. He took his fiddle in both of his hands, and he broke it o'er a stone, saying, "There's no other hand shall they put the clock a quarter before.